Hi guys, I'm Owen Werner and welcome to the channel.
See, it's cool. It's gonna pull again.
That is a fish right there.
Alright guys, welcome back. Florida day 5 today. We moved up north. We're in Boca Grande. We're gonna be going for some big tarpon, some shark, anything we can catch basically that's got some game to it and some good fighting. We're back out with the whole family today. We actually were planning on not really fishing today. Last night it said 80% thunderstorms all day long, and now it's gonna be, it looks like could be clear skies over here, and over there it looks a little bit rainy, but we're gonna see what we can move around and see if we can get some fish today. But we're in the channel right now, we're coming out of the marina. Gonna go get some bait like usual, because you can't catch big fish without some good bait, so we'll see you guys at the bait spot. Holy shit. Okay,
yeah. I'm gonna get some in gear, in like gear, soon.
In gear.
Like very soon.
In gear. Holy shit. Oh my gosh.
Are you getting some back?
Yeah. No, not really. A little bit further. A little bit further. A little bit faster. A little bit faster.
Keep reeling if you can.
Okay, hey, little pumps. There you go, little pumps. Nope, down. You can only reel on the way down. Faster, go. Go, faster. Like, literally, it's just...
Is it still pinching line?
Yes. She's...
Is it pinching line?
Hold on. Go, try reeling. No, I'm not gonna. Yeah, she's getting in a little bit. There you go. Regan's got an absolute giant on right now. Oh my gosh. This thing almost just spooled her all the way to the beach out here. We are all the way out there. Oh my. Yep. Dude, this could be a fish of the lifetime.
For sure it is.
Just hope I can get it.
Nah, just nice and smooth, a little bit more smooth. Cause even his tail, like if he kicks hard enough, he'll break it. Cause it's the sandpaper tail on mono.
Did you get her a bell cover?
No, she didn't want it.
Oh, do you have a butt thing?
Yeah. Yeah, she's got that. Dude, oh my. He's like right.
Where's the head shakes?
This is all you two, you're doing great.
Yeah, you're doing it perfect.
I'm just keep going. Okay. This might be like
it's a just started.
25 like, minute.
No, this is gonna be
15. She's already
already 15 12 in?
Minutes in.
I just want to see it. I know, me too.
You're doing awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. She had. Yeah, she did not have much on. Like,
okay, so he's.
Oh my gosh.
Everything's close. It's within 15 feet of us right here.
And you can't see it.
Got to be careful of it, just so it doesn't hit the trolling motor when I swing around like that.
Yeah.
Just so that the line doesn't bump.
It's got that tension on it.
Yeah.
And if it just nicks it in the round spot, like those blades, boom, cut.
This thing's like right here. Yeah, Paul, leader.
There's the leader.
Leader.
Dude, where is this?
Right there. No, the leader's right there.
Where's the fish?
Oops, see, short enough.
For the water. Oh yeah, right there.
Oh, black tip shark.
Is
it's
it?
A shark.
Okay, watch the front. Watch the front.
Watch the front of the boat.
Watch out, Owen. She can't see the front.
Yeah, there you go.
It's a shark.
Okay, when we get the leader, you just gotta touch it, Paul. Just so I can count as a catch. But he just ran again.
Dude, this is a sick fit. Camera this shot. Is really big for a black tip. There you go. Nice.
Is that the leader?
Yeah, that is right there. There's his tail. This is like a foot. This is like a foot clarity.
Oh, he did not want a cup of Paul.
No, you're good, you're good.
Look at that.
Nice fish.
Okay, leader.
I can go.
Come on.
There
you
go, catch.
Yeah, baby! Let's go! Oh, watch it, watch it, watch it.
There's a catch.
Catch. It's a catch. Well, we're gonna
big.
Get him here for a picture.
Yeah.
Oh, this is awesome.
Good job,
like
Regan.
Thanks, Mom.
Look at that thing.
Oh, there he is.
Look at this.
He's right there,
Hey, you walk back, walk back, walk back.
You could have had two fish. Hey, what do I do? What do I do? Oh.
You're good, you're good. You'll be fine, you'll be fine. You'll be fine. Paul's gonna kick. Paul's gonna go below that crab.
Below the crab.
Below the crab. Good
job.
Dude, this is insane. Giant black tip. Giant.
It's 20 pound test line. 24
mono. Scary sight. That's all I gotta say. At least we got the leader, right?
Catch.
We'll have to see what it is, but it might be looking like an 80 pound fish on 20 pound test.
I think that's a little over 80, don't you think?
Right there.
Oh my gosh, look at that thing. Look at that thing. Look at it.
Got it?
There you go, now reel down. Nice. Nice and easy up. Nice and easy up. There you go, Reegs. You're killing him now.
It's a 5 foot long fish, isn't it?
Yeah, you're good. You can hit our head as much as you want. You have the right of way.
Oh, there it is, nice.
That thing's a beast.
I'm bringing him to you, Paul. Got him?
Careful, Paul. Oh, and look at that. Yeah, I can just see a ton of photos. Oh, careful. Oh, Owen.
Front, bud. Gotta be careful with that.
It takes off.
I love these things. They're just little balls of energy.
Look at him. Did his tail get caught?
Yeah, no, his tail.
Yep, come on down.
Lob's going back there. Watch your hands, honey.
Oh, he's right there.
Wow.
He's a monster.
Dude, look at that.
Look at that thing. Wow.
What do I need to do?
Just reel while he pulls up. Yeah. There we go.
Oh my God.
Wow.
Watch out, everyone get back.
Stay up, just stay.
You're gonna try to bring
hey,
him in?
Hey, stay up there on the higher level.
Everybody stay up.
Okay. Paul, you got room behind you to step? You got room behind you to step up when he gets in. Heads up, that's a beefy one. Heads up. Right in the corner of the mouth, everyone. That is how you
Regan,
do it.
Get over here. Pitcher right behind him.
Yep. Nice job. Here you go, I got pictures.
No, I'm scared.
No, no, I got it. I got it.
Oh,
yeah.
Get it.
Nice.
Okay, just get one of
them. Look at this. I get screenshot this later too, yeah.
Okay.
This will look good.
Can I touch her or no?
Yeah. But...
Oh my gosh, that's so sick.
There you go, there you go.
Wait. I can.
Get that pole out of there for her.
Nice.
Okay, tail up.
There it is. Nice.
If he squirms, I'm pushing him in.
Tail up and back in.
Back in the water? Get a video.
Hold on. Let me get one.
Look at that. Mr. Shark.
Mr. Shark.
Reese, look here. Look here for this angle. Wow.
Yeah.
Look at that. That is a fish right there.
Okay, good?
Hold on.
Look at that, beautiful. What a fish, what a fight. Is he tagged on the other side?
No, I don't see any tags.
Beautiful black tip right there.
Dude, he's just chill now.
Well, he just wore himself out.
And in with him.
Good?
Yep, give him a shove.
Woo! Nice.
Right there, good job.
Woo! Nice job.
So awesome. Woo!
That was awesome.
Oh my gosh.
Day 5 Florida trip. What a fish.
Woo!
Oh my gosh.
Maybe she won't want to come in
tomorrow.
Super
cool.
30 Woo! Minutes on the dot and 6 seconds right there.
Woo!
Fish.
Good
wow.
Job. Good job.
Nice.
Good job, girl.
4-inch minnow.
Yep. 20-pound mono.
I don't know
how that fish didn't get caught. Or didn't cut our line.
Well,
don't know.
But
wow, that was insane.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't even know. That was so cool.
I'm like shaking.
Look at that.
Oh my god, I can't even
see. What a fish.
Look at that.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm holding the crappie. Here, give me that shark tail. Very
nice.
Good.
Oh my god.
What a fish.
90 pounds, 100 pounds.
Yeah.
90 pounder.
Yeah.
State records, 100.